Lovelies, welcome back to my channel and welcome to Let's Play The Sims 3 Generations. Hello my little lovelies, welcome back to Let's Play The Sims 3 Generations part number 2. In the previous part, we got reacquainted with Ara and her new boyfriend, Chase Montgomery. I'm just gonna have her leftovers. And Chase got into his job. He is going to be trying to achieve him for him to be a professional athlete. Yes, she is insane. And it's pretty funny because she wears whatever the hell she freaking wants to. I don't care. All right. Chase, he does work today at 1 p.m. He should be getting up quite soon, actually, you know, to eat breakfast and to work out. Probably have him work out pretty soon. Ara can go ahead and, I know, cheap bridge, I know, continue that. Chase, whenever you wake up, eat some leftovers and some waffles, and then probably work out a little bit or do a workout of cardio. You can go ahead and wake up right now. I do want him to, you know, get a good, you know, good few, maybe 2 hours of cardio in before he does go to work today. He is going to befriend all of his coworkers, so that's totally fine. So we'll have him do that. I don't know why that, you know, little girl is bringing all the newspapers back. I'm going to take out. I don't really know. But Chase is going to go ahead, start his morning, and maybe do some baby making in this part? Possibly. Okay, I know the fridge is bad. Okay. Maybe. Just maybe. Let's beat on through. Let Chase eat. And then, after you can do that, you'll, you know, clean up everything. Because nobody wants dirty things. Alright. Clean that up. Oh, clean that too. Oh my gosh. Ara came downstairs. She was mortified at the dirty toilet. And she asked, you know, Chase to clean it when he woke up. So, that's totally fine. Hopefully she'll be able to, you know, get some money from this painting. I doubt it. The carpool for Chase will come in about an hour. He won't even wait an hour. Thought it came at 1. Does it come at 12? I don't know. I could have sworn it came at 1. But I don't know. I'm going to be on through. And he's going to get some cardio in. Hopefully, she'll be able to get this painting, you know. No, it just came at 12. Alright, whatever. So Chase is off to work. And, you know, just Ara in the house. As per usual, I forgot to change his work attire. Whoops. I will have to do that, definitely. So, just Ara in her lonely house today. Her and Chase don't like to spend that much time together. I mean, maybe Chase will take her out. We're gonna go ahead and we're gonna work out in the gym. $11. Alright. So Chase doesn't work on Sunday. Maybe he'll take her out on Friday and then take her out on Sunday and maybe propose on Sunday, possibly. Just, you know, what's it called? Just thinking. I do have the sniffles. I am sick. Don't mind it. Sorry. Let's beat on through. Why didn't you clean that up? Okay, I don't even care. Honestly, I really don't. So we're going to go ahead and sell that. And what does she want to do? She doesn't have enough money to do that painting class, which kind of sucks. What can she do around the house? Maybe paint a little bit more? Go ahead and do a medium. They need to make a little bit more money. Or she needs to, you know, get a higher skill so she can make a lot more money off of this painting. What's her skill level right now? It's a 2. Almost a 3. Which hopefully will, you know, help our money situation, because we only have 225 simoleons. Which doesn't help when bills come. I don't think we have any bills. Hopefully we don't. Nope. That's totally fine. I'm going to speed on through and just let her do this. She improved her painting skill to level 3, which is happy, or not, which makes me happy, and it's excellent. So hopefully she'll be able to get money. And it's going to go and speed on through. She'll need to, you know, get her basic needs done, and then she'll be fine. Maybe have her go out? I don't really know. Just because of her energy level, maybe take a quick nap. I'm going to go and take a shower, or use the bathroom. Clean the shower. Take a shower. Eat leftovers. Eat some autumn salad. And let's speed on through. Maybe have her go out today. She needs friends. Like, she honestly needs friends. So, hopefully, you know, she can go out. Possibly. Because poor girl has no friends. At least Chase knows people. She doesn't. So, he improved his athletic skill to level 2. The right way to riot. Rioting is an important part of being a true sports fan, and your boss thinks it's crucial for you to read when to rave and when to riot. At the very least, you learn some life lessons, not to mention the favor of your boss and increased job performance. What does he want to do? Read a book? Oh, read athletic book. Like, do I just have to buy one? I don't think I have to buy one. I think I can buy a bookshelf. I think it'd be better if maybe Aura would try to find a bookstore. Possibly, could she buy books here? No. I could find the bookstore. I don't know if there is one in Bridgeport. I'm pretty sure there is one in Bridgeport. I just don't know where it is. Nope. Gym. Club. Library. You can purchase the property. Where's the bookstore? Where is the bookstore? That's a school. Where's the bookstore? I actually don't think they have one, which kind of sucks. Oh, they have one. I'm just not, you know, noticing it. Right here? Books and Bath. Bookstore, there we go. Shop for books. See, I knew they had one. I just didn't know where it was. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and zoom on through and have Aura eat something, and you're in your formal wear. Oh, and Chase is home. Alright. You get a promotion? Yay, congratulations. Chase's impressive performance has earned him a promotion to a snack hawker, as well as a bonus of 168 simoleons. Peanuts, popcorn, hot meats. Hopefully your vocal cords can endure a pit of shouting as a snack hawker, you'll be circumventing the stadium to peddle your delicious, often salty, and never healthy consumables daily. Peanut makes an additional $27 per hour, and his hours are still the same. So we're gonna have Chase come on home. And what are your days like? Are they the same? Yeah, so he'll probably take her out on Friday. And he has a bunch of things he would like to do. So he wants to go for a jog, and he wants to improve the athletic skill, and he earned a promotion at work. That concludes, oh, it gone bad. Happy hour is over. Alright. I don't know if he actually needs to do that now. Yeah, he needs to read an athletic book. Okay, well that's spoiled. Clean up. Go ahead and open. What's spoiled in here? Normal quality. It says normal quality. So I don't know why it says spoiled. Go ahead and clean it up. So it's fine. I didn't think it was spoiled. It doesn't say it's spoiled. It says normal quality, so honestly, I don't really know. But she is a little bit hungry, so I guess have some dinner of some goopy carbonara. And she can finally afford that painting class, but honestly, it's not a lot of money, but it's totally fine. Chase is gonna come home, maybe bake make tonight, just a little bit, to celebrate his promotion. But honestly, that's up to Aura if, you know, he even gets access to that. So we're gonna do every day one, and he can probably take a shower. And I don't know if she's making two, probably not, because she didn't know when he was gonna be home. But we'll see if she is. I don't think she is, though. Which kind of sucks, but that's totally fine. He can come over here, eat leftovers of waffles, and she's going to be hungry still. Probably tomorrow we'll have her go take that painting class. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Don't even eat that yet. He's handy. Prepare the damn shower. Mop up puddle, and then eat your leftovers of some frickin' waffles. Why did I break the shower? We have one shower. One. Okay. Hopefully Aura does not know that, you know, he broke the frickin' shower. Oh, maybe, no? Just one? Eat it? I think it's just one. Yep, it's just one. Recycle. Recycle. And recycle. Alright, so Chase is trying to fix the shower. He's doing pretty good though, so probably won't take him all too long. Okay, Aura, I know you're tired, but come on. Come on, get up. And hopefully they can get in a woohoo. Okay, honestly, just not even do that yet. Okay, hold on. Don't do all that yet. I kind of want to see if they will do it. I'm not quite sure, but we'll see. Why can't they do it? Need to get out of the shower. No. Hold on. Caleb, come on. I keep calling Caleb. Chase, come on. Okay, come on, Chase. Alright. Maybe he'll want to do it. I don't know. We'll see. Come over here. Romantic. Wait, no, you can't do it? Why can't you do it? You try for babies. Go ahead and just do it right in the bathroom, honestly. Give amazing massage. I kind of hope you try for baby. Hold his hand. Kiss him. Shy kiss. Flirtatious joke. Maybe she'll get to do it. I don't want to look right now. He's gonna need to eat pretty soon. But honestly, that's okay. Hold on. Kiss. And give me some. Don't do that. You did that. Speed on through. Hopefully, they can do it. Hopefully. And after he'll eat. After he will eat. After he will eat. Romantic. Okay. We'll see if he'll want to do it. I'm not quite sure, though. We will see if he'll want to do that. We'll see, we'll see, we'll see. I know you're tired. I know, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's see if he'll want to do it. I don't know if he'll want to, though. Maybe? No, okay, whatever, honestly. Honestly, whatever. I give up on doing it, honestly. Use the bathroom and go to sleep. We'll wait then. You know, that's a good sign, you know, they want to wait. Honestly, we'll wait then. Clean that up. Clean out the spoiled food. And have some dinner of some autumn salad. And then probably go to sleep. So whatever, honestly. Move, honestly. Let her go in. Go pee. And I'll have to clean that up. Or she will. Honestly, I don't care who it is. If you break the toilet again, I swear to God. Clean this. Yes. Oh. Coughed. I didn't have to clean this up. Oh my gosh. Honestly. This house is a freaking pigsty. We're gonna speed on thoroughly fast. And have him cook this. Oh my gosh. Everything is freaking dirty. Whenever Aura wakes up, she'll have to clean that. Because he's going off to bed. Right after. He eats and uses the bathroom. Need to clean that. To clean pretty much everything up, but it's okay. He works tomorrow, so he's gonna get his butt in bed because he works. How are you getting up? 11. Yeah, you're gonna have to, you know, go to sleep. And Ara should be getting up pretty soon anyway, because she fell asleep pretty early. I mean, she fell asleep before him, so honestly, like, that's totally fine. So we're gonna have her wake up, because things need to get clean. Go ahead and let her wake up really fast, so she can come downstairs and clean. Oops. Do you have a puddle? Mop up the puddle. Clean that. Clean that. Clean that. And take out the trash. Recycle that. I think there's more in the back. Is there? I don't know. Yep. Recycle. I think we can call for no newspaper. So probably gonna have her do that. Her key is full. Never mind. Guess we'll wait for her, you know, to be able to do that. She's gonna go and mop that up. Just do a whole bunch of stuff, because it just makes everyone uncomfortable. And I know everything is dirty. Services, crop services. Alright. Everyone's been gone through. Let her clean all this. Empty out the trash. Literally do all, like, the wipey stuff. And then she will call for the newspaper and tell them not to deliver anymore, because it's annoying to have to clean up. And then you gotta take out the trash again. Why can't you just put it outside? Whatever. Go ahead and call. Newspaper delivery. Call. Alright. So we called for a known newspaper. Hopefully we'll get it. Alright, I don't care. Okay. Newspaper delivery canceled. Thank you. Go and take a shower. You need to prepare breakfast, because we don't have any more breakfast. Go ahead and serve some pancakes. How is Mr. Chase doing? Actually, he's doing really good. Probably after work, we'll have him go to the bookstore and grab an athletic book, because I don't feel like buying a bookshelf and then buying another book, which I'm lazy, so I don't feel like doing that. So, since we're on through, like an athletic skill book or like an athletic book, I don't know. Cold shower. Freezing jets of water will dull any mood. Perhaps it's time to upgrade in the shower from the cheap shower. Well, Miss Frickin' Queen, we don't have enough money to do that, because you want to frickin' do a painting class, so don't have enough money to do both. And he wants to improve his athletic skill and go jogging. Yeah, an early morning jog sounds nice. And he wants to die behind a dartboard. Oh my god. Have him wake up, and he can go ahead and do that. And go ahead and why can't you go jogging? Jog here. Okay, go and jog here. Possibly. That'll work. Okay. So she's cooking. And hopefully that goes like with jogging somewhere. Yeah, perfect. Okay. So he's gonna take a shower and just kind of wait for food to be done. Wait for the food to be done, because Ara should be done with it any moment. And she'll have to go back to bed, because she'd wake up pretty early to, you know, help with everything. And I'm sorry if you guys can hear my sister crying. Honestly, that's a little layout. But Ara should be done. Hopefully. Possibly. I'm not quite sure. Hopefully. She'll be done soon. Come on. Speed on through. And, okay. So Chase is gonna sit down. How long does it take for you to make frickin' pancakes? Oh my god. Chase is gonna sit here. Okay, they're done. Perfect. Okay, so that's done. She's gonna go ahead and call to meal. Alright, call the house to the meal. Go ahead and do that. And Chase is gonna grab a serving. And they're eating breakfast together. Aw, how cute. She's gonna have to go ahead and go back to bed, actually. And I'll be right back, guys, because my sister's crying really loud. And I have to see what's going on. So, yeah, I'll be back. Alright, guys, so in part one, and now in part two, I've been interrupted. So hopefully I don't get interrupted again. So we're gonna go speed on through. And they're finally having, you know, a nice dinner together. Turn on my volume. Alright. So they're gonna go how to do that. Chase is going to clean that up. And honestly, she can go in and, you know, use the bathroom and go to bed. Because she's exhausted. I was gonna say, I don't know why I'm talking so fast, honestly. But I just hit my tooth too. Oh my god. Honestly. Yeah. So he wants to group up with Arabella and learn the handiness skill. He's gonna clean it up because honestly, why not? Okay, thank you for cleaning that one up too. Put that away as leftovers. Take out the trash and work out. Do some cardio before work starts. Work starts in about 2 hours, so, or now an hour. Don't break a sweat. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna hit my tooth. I really hurt. Hopefully my tooth is okay. I like really hurt. I hit it like pretty hard in my mouth. I like my other tooth. It hurts. Alright. So, Chase is gonna go ahead and work out just for a little bit before work starts for about 20 to 30 minutes we're working out for. Ara is sound asleep already. She's not wasting any time. 7:30, oh my gosh, she's gonna sleep the whole day. I mean, yeah, she woke up pretty early, so I kind of understand why, you know, she's sleeping until 7:30. But she'll probably wake up and, you know, prepare some dinner for her boo, because, I mean, he's gonna be working all day, bringing home the ferias, and she's gonna, you know, do a little bit, nice. So, I'm gonna speed on through. Still have to fix that. And Arabella is sound asleep, but she had a good meal, which is nice. I do want to have her go to the art class, so I'm probably gonna have her wake up at like 3 and go. And let's see here. I'm gonna go to the map view. Never. I don't care. I have to find the damn library again. Where is the library? I have to find it again. This is going to be fun. Where is the library? Where is it? Where is the library? Nope. That's not the library. I already know it wasn't the library. I have to find where it is, though. I don't know where it is! Wait. Movie theater. Where is it? Yeah, here we go. Bookstore. No, it's not the bookstore. The freaking... school. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. Honestly. 10 painting class. There we go. I'm sorry if I'm talking a little bit fast. I'm so really excited to be playing this, so I'll try and calm myself down a little bit. And stop getting tongue-tied, because like the one reason I get tongue-tied is because I talk really fast. And I'm sorry. So we're going to have her get up, just because she's pretty much well-rested and ready to go. Go ahead and get up. Come on. Get on through. And we're going to have her attend her painting class, and she's walking out in her formalwear. Which is fine. Go ahead and speed on through. And let Ara go ahead and do her painting class. And why can't you just take the taxi? Honestly, I give up. I honestly give up on her taking the taxi the whole freaking way. Okay, art class. Gain skill painting, increase relationship with workers at public school. Alright. So we're going to teach the art class. After this, we'll have her teach the art class. And, you know, we lost 400 simoleons. But hopefully we'll get something out of her doing, you know, her teaching the art class. And, oh, I thought he wanted to do something. He needs to have his job performance pretty well. It's pretty well. And, no, teach art class. Oh, come back between 9 a.m. and 4 p.m. Okay. So, we'll have her do that tomorrow. Is there anybody out here? Probably not. Who is this? She's an elder. Violet? Yeah, she's an elder. She just really needs friends. And I'm sorry if you guys can hear my mom yell. Honestly, my freaking house is so damn loud. It's really bad. Where can she go to, like, find friends? This is a park. Who's over here? I'm sorry if you guys can hear, like, my freaking mom yelling, honestly. Who's us? Jet Atkins. Heather Atkins. She needs friends. Honestly, like, she really does. But I don't really know where to go. Okay, paint. So, when she gets home, probably have her paint. And she needs to do that, later. So, oops. That's not what I wanted to do. What can she do over here? Join Folk Premiere Tour movie set. Just looking. What she can do. I can have them take a greeting card photo. I would really want them to do that. She's not hungry or anything. Can she see a movie? Yeah, she can attend a movie. Oh, for 40 simoleons. Oh, no, 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 no. Honey. Okay. So, yeah, I guess just have her head home. And then she'll paint. Chase has just improved his athletic skill, which is good. Okay. Then speed on through. Or head back home. Pause. Thank you. Alright. So, we'll have her teach the art class tomorrow. We're gonna have her come over here, continue that. And I think Chase has enough for something. Yeah, 5,000. He can get a legendary host, fast metabolism. I feel like he would have that, though. Like, honestly. I feel like he would, though. Get fast metabolism? Yeah, we're gonna get fast metabolism. I mean, he works out literally every freaking day. And she has 2,000 simoleons. So we're gonna let her paint, and that, you know, got that done, out of the way. She wants to get married. And on Sunday, we'll probably have Chase propose. And we're gonna have her finish that up. And we're gonna go and come over here, serve some dinner of some goopy carbonara. And Chase has left work. Chase earned 148 simoleons today, which is fine. And we're getting a little bit of money now. We're gonna have him come home, form a group. He wants to take a class in the athletic skill. I mean, we will do that, but we just don't have enough money right now. How much is it to do that? I think it's the same as the, I think it's the same thing as, you know, doing the art one. Let's find the stadium. Hold on, what is this? Lamaco Stadium. Oops, I wanted to, like, see something. Lamaco. Yeah, it's 400 simoleons. So, yeah, we're not gonna do that because we don't even have 400 simoleons. But we are gonna have Aura stop because she got a text from Chase saying he'll be home soon. And she's gonna go ahead and make up some dinner, and he's home now. So, honestly, that was a little fast, but he'll wait for dinner to be done. She wanted it to be done before he got home, but, you know, she completely forgot. What else is freaking spoiled in here? Alright, hold on. Go ahead and clean out the bad food. I thought we literally just cleaned out the bad food. Alright, whatever. And then he'll come over here and watch some TV and wait for Aura to finish dinner. And I can't wait for them to get married. This part's going to be over soon. I'm probably going to pre-record part number 3 as well. Just to get, you know, parts ready to be posted. And Chase is going to watch some TV. Aura is about to gain the cooking skill. Alright. So she's level 3. Alright. Learn a new recipe. Alright. Have her learn a new recipe. And she's going to finish cooking up her goopy carbonara. And it should be almost done. And then maybe have them try for baby. We'll see. Other times weren't as successful as hoping for. But they're both in semi-decent moods, so we'll see if you know, they're both in the mood. And see if she gets pregnant. Let's speed on through. And it should be done. Perfect. And we're gonna go ahead and call the household to meal. Ooh, I don't know what that last sound was. It, like, hurt my ears, too. She's gonna go ahead and call household to meal. Chase, go eat. Go grab a plate. So, we're gonna go ahead and have him grab a plate. And, great. Grab a plate. time for a baby. Hopefully this isn't spoil. I swear, everything just spoils so fast in this house. Let's feed on through. And have Ara clean up her plate. And then we're going to have them try for a baby. And Chase should almost be done. Okay, perfect. He's done. And he's going to throw away his plate. He's going to come over here and just love up on her. And just really love up on her. And what is she doing? What is she? Oh. Oh, look, her hand was, like, out in, like, the middle of, like, the freaking sky. Shy kiss. Just really love up on her. He's missed her. He's been working so hard. And, you know, he wants to show her that he loves her. So, he's just going to be really romantic to her. And, okay. Just be really romantic to her. And hopefully, you know, she accepts it. And just them being really, really loving. And I freaking love them. Honestly, I really do. Romantic. Shy kiss. Romantic. Make out. Just really try and have them try for baby. Hopefully. Flirtatious joke. Not leap into her arms. And freaking break her back. And kiss her. Let's be done through. Hopefully with them, you know, being a lot more lovey-lovey, she'll want to. But I don't know. Romantic. Make out. Oh, she both hurts him. Good. Alright. They're pretty much lovey-dovey'd up. Just keep going. And then we'll try for baby. After all that. Just work in the morning too. But we'll see if she wants to. After all of that kind of happens. But we'll see. And possibly they will. We'll see. We'll see, we'll see, we'll see. But we'll do this. Maybe she'll want to. I don't know. We'll see. I hope. Come on, Ara. Please do it. Oh, come on! Ara, what the hell is your freaking problem? Romantic. Make out. What the hell is your problem? Honestly. Shy kiss. Honestly, what is your problem, girlfriend? Come on. Come on. You both want it. Come on. Well, if you want to be surrounded by family, you freaking gotta, you know, try for the baby. And not letting him do that. Embrace him. Just be really, really, you know, really, really, what's it called? Really, really lovey on him. And hopefully with their relationship all the way up, they'll be able to. But honestly, I don't even think she'll want to. Because she turned him down. Okay. We'll do it in the morning. Honestly. Use the bathroom. Take a shower. You're fine. Okay, hold on. And go to, no, relax. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. She wants a big happy family, but then whenever Chase tries to try, she doesn't like it. Honestly, just go, no, don't even do that. Honestly. No, honestly, go. Just go. Just go. We'll try in the morning. Hopefully. You know, she'll want to. We'll go up extra early. So we'll be able to try for a baby. And buy, you are not buying a freaking foosball table or what the heck that is. We're going to speed on through. And just, she's finally wearing her everyday. Like a normal human being. Never mind. Not normal. Okay, we're going to speed on through. And whenever both of their, you know, things get in the green, we will try. But I really do want her to get pregnant. Just thinking about bottles, honestly. Okay, come on. Probably have to do that in the next part. Because I do have to end this part